Hello, welcome back to Italian Food Boss. Today, pasta e patate. Potato pasta. So we're gonna get some potatoes. We're gonna slice them in cubes. And we're gonna add a bit of pancetta. Now the pancetta is fully optional. If you wanna keep a vegetarian dish, you can avoid the pancetta. I'm gonna add a bit because, you know, pancetta makes everything tasty. But otherwise, just potatoes, pasta, a bit of tomatoes, and this will be a beautiful meal. So let's start. Because I'm gonna use pancetta today, the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna maybe get 150 grams of pancetta, get rid of this part, the outside, the skin, this is not good. And then what I'm gonna do, I'm just going to simply slice it in cubes. So all you wanna get is something like this. Okay? This sort of cubes for your pancetta. I love it. And now that we cut our pancetta, a bit of oil, olive oil in the pan, and we add the cubes in the pan, and we let it cook for a bit. In the meanwhile, what I did, I also cut very finely a shallot or one onion, whatever you have. If you also have like carrot and celery, you can also do this mix, that's okay. We're gonna now seal a bit the pancetta in here for a few minutes, and then we're gonna add our shallot. And then after the shallot get a bit sweaty, we are gonna add also the potatoes that in the meanwhile we can slice in cubes again. Look at my pancetta, nice and crispy now. Now low heat, we add the shallot, or if you have the carrot, the celery also good. I don't have it today, but sometimes I add it. And then again, low heat. I add also a bit of rosemary in here, like so. And I let this all go for a few minutes. So now that the bottom is nice and smelly, it's so fantastic. The smell is amazing. We add our potatoes. I cut about 6 potatoes in cubes. You don't want them too big because otherwise it's gonna take them too long to cook. So we're gonna add now the potatoes. And then I have some peeled tomatoes that I'm gonna add in here. Cover in water, maybe salt and pepper, and let it cook for about half an hour before we add the pasta. Now let's stir it. Okay, and what do I add now? Special ingredient. Okay, like the nonna, guarda qua, this is the crust of the Parmigiano Reggiano. Today I grated some Parmigiano that I'm gonna add, and I kept this, I washed it. And now we are gonna add in here, and this will melt slowly, slowly, and we add some extra taste. Leave it in there. Let it go for a while before we add the peeled tomatoes. The potatoes have been cooking. Now we add a bit of tomato passata. Actually no, peeled tomatoes. Okay, pomodori pelati. So, now there are different options here. So you can add a bit of concentrato, like concentrate of tomatoes. You can add passata, or you can add peeled tomatoes. I like to do my pasta e patate red. So I want to see the tomatoes in there. I like the chunks, so I do this solution. But I mean, at the end of the day, it's up to your preference. We mix now this, and then what I do, I'll cover the whole thing in water, and very very slow heat. I will let it cook for maybe 30 minutes, 40 minutes before we add additional water. And then in here, so one pot, we cook the pasta as well. Now I cover in water, okay? Later we will add also salt and pepper if we need. And we let this go for about half an hour at, you know, gentle heat. And I'll put the lid on. We are now 40 minutes in the cooking. This is the result. I removed the rosemary. You know, the potatoes are quite soft now. To be honest, I could have done the potatoes even cut smaller. So if you like it smaller, by all means, do it smaller. I add a bit of salt now, a bit of pepper, not too much, especially if you have kids. Mix it up. Now we are at the basically last step. We add a little bit of water, warm better, to here, because now we want to cook the pasta. Now, the pasta that I chose today is farfallina. Guarda qua. Small farfalle, small ribbons. Look at that. Because they will cook very easily in here. So I put in here, I put about 250, 280 grams for 3-4 people. I mix it, let's see if I need, I probably need a bit more water. Again, we cover up to the, you know, to the surface. Let me remove anche questo rosemary. I don't need it anymore. This will probably take another few minutes. I'll add a bit of water, increase the heat if required, and it's ready to eat in really maybe 5-6 minutes. That's it. The smell, wow, I love it. And now the pasta is ready. We are ready to eat. Look at that. Phenomenal, ragazzi. Look at this. My goodness. Few options now. A bit of pepper on top. A bit of Parmigiano grated on top also. Look at this. And we're ready to try. But if you like this pasta e patate, potato pasta con pancetta, give it a like. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Let me try. Wow. I love it. Phenomenal. Fantastic. Guys, that's how it's done in Italia. Enjoy your meal. Buon appetito. Ciao ciao.